I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Saturday, June 3rd, and today is a closing day of the true second Passover. Today also is the full strawberry moon. It's going to hit around 11-ish Eastern time this evening, and they say that it peaks in the a.m., so meaning it would be June 4th when it peaks, which is Pentecost on the Zadok priestly calendar. So we are in high rapture watch indeed, high event watch indeed, as well as this is the time traveler's time frame in his year of 2671. It was second Passover on May 15th for a tsunami to be hitting the West Coast. So we're looking for a big earthquake or something to be happening over in that area as well. So we will talk a little bit about that briefly this morning. We're also going to talk about them sending a message from Mars. It was not aliens, but they're saying they are in rehearsal for aliens to send messages from Mars. So we will talk about that today. We will also talk about the unfortunate event that happened over in India with over 233 killed in a train accident. So Satan did the sacrifice yesterday. Very sad indeed. Talk about that, and we'll talk about other things that are way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all, Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.